Yeah, I'm here again at my favorite lunch place in Tampere. And that's the filling station. Headquarters here. It's pretty chilly here and of course nice bike weather, perfect. So, we are in the Möcki for tonight. That's Ari. Sauna drinks, very important. Yeah, and this was really a surprise. So, besides that, here is a very nice place. Here is micro, coffee machine, stove. And here is sauna. Let's see the sauna. Oh, sehr light. Shower. And sauna. Ooh, very nice. Yes, perfect. That is just great. Welcome to Büstemeter 2016. Yes, we are in the middle of the forest. It's nice and muddy here. And the first challenge to get up the hill. Weather is lovely, I would say it's plus 5. Really nice, comfortable, not raining. Almost saw sun today, so it looks good. Yep, guys even have sauna here, absolute luxury. Yeah. Yeah, I made it. Somehow, poor bike.
Das ist ein Enduro.
Ja. Ari is out of breath. So that's my tent here and bed is there already. Mm-hmm.
plenty of sidecars here, much more than on a sidecar meeting. Ah, and some guy is stuck.
Peilta, ne luulis menevän.
And more sidecars!
See how the Sarah looks like. Here we have a door. Oh. Fast him.
Yeah. Nyt girl. Stranded.
And see.
Heikki Mustonen, sit mentiin. Yeah, he also followed our blog.
Yeah, now it's time to test our new stove. Because I'm hungry, I have to make some food. Building a great toilet. Look at this luxury with a view. Yes. Deluxe Bustemetta. Ari, Asko, Tompa, and Ari, and me.
Everything packed, and now it's time to go.